So is there a quintessential John Petrucci riff? Well, we have a lot of albums and I wrote a lot of riffs, but there's one that kind of stylistically sums up how I like to riff on the guitar. It's kind of a combination of the influence of Metallica and the sort of chunky chugging down on the low E and playing some harmony with two-note chords. So in Pull Me Under, there's a good example of that, right?